I used to understand math. I used to. Yeah. I used to ace trigonometry. But pre-calc trig was simple. Solved inequalities. But now math is much harder. Cause when that problem asks for rate, I start to hyperventilate. When that problem asks for rate, my eyes begin to dilate. Ever since I left pre-calc class, ooh, teacher giving us some function handouts. Stuff I need to derive and figure out. Wow, this got me down, this got me stressed out. Cause ever since I left pre-calc class, ooh, started talking about limits, what for? Instantaneous rate, I'm done for. Working with functions I've never seen before. There's all these things I need to learn now. Like deriving rules for certain functions. The constant rule will show you how. The derivatives of constants are none. The product rule is imperative. Add first time second derivative. Product rule is imperative. With second time first derivative. Ever since I derived f of u, I just found a horizontal tangent. I just found a model rocket's displacement. Gotta take my time and be patient. Ever since I derived f of u, I got the exact answer from the textbook. Running out of paper in my notebook. Look how many pages this problem took. There's all these things I need to learn now. Like deriving rules for certain functions. Constant rule will show you how. Derivatives of constants are none. That chain rule is imperative. Inner times outer derivative. Chain rule is imperative. All that times inner derivative. These days all I do is wonder if a function has extrema or something else. Wonder if slope increasing, decreasing or something else. Doing things you taught me, find a velocity or something else. I need derivative of nothing else. I def don't need nothing else. No. How fast has that plane flown? That solve is on my own. Used to always groan and bemoan, now I'm in the zone, yeah. I could just be myself, right now I'm someone else. I used to be scared of my calc class, but now I got all this down. Used to think I would not pass, now my grades won't bring a frown. And when that problem asks for rate, my eyes begin to dilate. When that problem asks for rate, time to differentiate. Ever since I left pre-calc class.